In order to have a game rated E, things like blood can't be included. This is why Ganon's cough was changed from red to green in Ocarina of Time, because vomit is fine, I guess? But thanks to this change, and a few others, this game and Majora's Mask have an E rating. Totally fine for kids to play.